This is a goddamn hot fucking mess show. I need 3 more goals. Thank God to Brittany. And then I got some girl that I like. But then, because I'm lagging, Hillary, I like you. Brie, bring your ass up here. Because that's my niece, number one. I don't know what's going on. Okay. Nobody come up. I'll listen to music. How about that? Sit. Can I have your phone, please? Because frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. I'm not in a pool. I'm not with a new family, you know?
Also, Mama.
What, baby?
You know those DVDs outside?
Yeah.
DVDs. With the DVD players. They went dead, so.
Oh, you're in charging for you? I'm not battling none of you guys, man. We got a crisis here. Someone to fit in my knees, so please talk. All right, Adriana. No.
Hey, beautiful.
You know, hi, darling. Adriana, you need to come up here and Bree, if you don't come up here, and Deb, then I know where we stand. Because I understand. But one thing I will not tolerate is you're ignoring me. Bree, you're going to wind your ass in this chat right fucking now. There's no one going to talk to my niece like that anyway. Period.
Are they still?
Diane,
yes.
Will you put your face on? Let me go. Because I'm not playing with these people, man.
Yes.
I don't know these people.
Yep. One second, honey.
I want to see my niece.
I'm here.
And she don't want to come up. I'm not going to ask again now. You can bet that shit.
Adriana's here.
Yeah. Adriana.
Mm-hmm.
And listen, Hillary's down there, but let me tell you something. That's my niece, right? I've asked her to come in. If she does not come in and Deb does not come in, I'm done. You understand?
No, they're in here. They
want
to come up.
No, I want my niece. I want Deb in here. I want my niece.
She's here.
That's my niece. Okay, good. All right, baby. What happened, Brie?
Brie.
Okay, so when we asked Hillary to stop interacting with the trolls, even Adriana.
Yeah, see, I can't hear over here, Brie, because I'm lagging. So that's why I'm asking now, because it doesn't matter if you're wrong or right. I'm going to take your side. I want to chat.
No, only take my side if I'm right. If I'm wrong, tell me.
I'm going to take your side if you're wrong or right. But I would like to still hear it.
So Adriana, I said earlier, for nobody to interact with the trolls, let them be. She even told Deb, stop interacting with the trolls.
Deb stopped.
So then when you went to go use the restroom, that's when Hillary, she started going out on one of the trolls that was saying that she was here just for clout and stuff. And I was like, okay, we've asked you to please stop talking to them and interacting with them. Well, then when she heard you walking back, that's when she said, okay, I'll be quiet now. And I'm like, well, nobody told you to be quiet. And she was, and then that's when you asked her, who told you to be quiet? And she goes, oh, Bree said for me to be quiet.
Is that my daughter? Or, I don't know. Is she my daughter? That's so loud.
And so I was like, oh, hell no. I never said for you to be quiet. I've never once told her to be quiet. I just said, please don't interact with the trolls. And then Adriana said it. And then the next time I said, we already asked you to please don't interact with the trolls. Let them be. And she started doing it all over again.
Well, you're safe because you're my baby. So she's down there. Would you like to talk to her or you just like me to get rid of her?
Well, let me say one more thing too.
Wait. Would you like me to bring her up, Bree, or get rid of her? It's your choice.
No. She doesn't have to be gone. It's just she needs to respect.
Well, Bree, what I'm saying, baby.
I'm about chances.
One-on-one? Because there's no comparison to you three, okay?
No. Just, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done it that way.
No. Because you're me. You're me, and I told Adriana, I said, but there's a way we got to contain ourselves, and Adriana pointed out to me, well, you don't, and there you go. I do the same shit. So Adriana pointed out and says, well, yeah, you're right, but you don't. So
on top of that, she gave me attitude when I told her, mm-hmm. I said, all look, right, you need to stop asking questions that she want to give me attitude, and I don't play the game.
And y'all be nice, let's bring her up.
I'll let her bring her up. Give her bring opportunity. Her. We're not trying to make her cry.
Let her know that's my niece, and I'll let her bring Mama Dave up first.
Hi.
Hillary, before we start, it's okay, because this is not our normal, but Mama Dave, Bree's my niece, and Adrian's my best, and Diane's in here. She's just...
Diane.
So, Hillary... I don't want you to be attacked, but they have brought up some issues. So are you welcome to talk about it?
100%. And I'm really sorry, you guys.
Okay. I really am. Gonna bash you, but first I'll let them do it. I'm gonna let them do it because they do protect me from myself because I'm stupid. I am.
You're not friendly. Stupid.
Wait, you're not letting me talk. I befriended a lot of people that was against me, and they told me not to do it, and I did it. So mm-hmm. I have to trust them, okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's be nice. Who's going first? That's up to y'all.
Me. So one thing everybody needs to know, Hillary, you need to know, is Adriana, Bree and myself know Ange personally. We're friends mm-hmm. with her personally. We talk mm-hmm. all the time. When somebody says that they can't talk, that nobody can talk about anything, and it continues,
yeah.
Adriana got upset. Yeah. Then I said something, then Bree said something. We know what's best for Angela because we know Angela. We know she's hurting. Doesn't mm-hmm. matter. We're still going to have her back. So to come in and want to talk about things and then we say no and still want to talk about it, right there is wrong. Also, I was reading the chat and the chat even agreed with Bree. Maybe there's one that didn't, but the chat agreed with Bree. And so did Yazzie. Hi, Yazzie. That Bree didn't do anything wrong. If Bree would have done something wrong, trust me.
Bree just protective of me because I really am her aunt.
Hold on.
Sorry, Mama Dave.
I know Bree better than anybody.
Oh, bitch, you think?
I know Bree better than anybody.
I'm just kidding.
If Bree knew she was wrong, she would say she was wrong. But when like I said, I know Bree better than anybody. And the reason I know Bree better than anybody is because she's my daughter. Okay, I'm done. Next.
Okay, you guys, I'm really sorry.
Hillary, don't cry.
We're not. No, I'm not, and I'm not listening. I am a hard bitch, and I'm not crying to be like, you guys. Oh. Like, I completely understand. And if I was in your shoes, I would be doing the same thing. I just really... want you to know that I am not that person, and I'm gonna put myself on camera and I'm sitting on the toilet because I am constipated.
I'm smoking.
Yeah, no, and we're supporting women, but the thing is, what got me, honey, is the little attitude you gave me, and I don't play that game.
I did not even know I did that, babe, and I'm so
because sorry. You have to understand, I am very protective over Angela, and let me tell you, I'll cut a bitch. I don't play.
I am.
I can't even say that word. I will. A girl. I don't play. I've gone up in front of men. I don't have no fear. So I will protect Angela to the end of days. And because Angela has gone and we have seen it, she has gone through people that have backstabbed her. Instead of taking what friendship they had and take it to the grave, they decide to put her business out there. And that is no right. So, especially being in the Hollywood industry that you have been in, She has to. Before she becomes friends with you, she needs people to sign NDAs for her to trust them.
Yes.
And we are going to be doing that because we are her friend and I am family. I will protect her grandkids and her daughters and her no matter what. While she's gone in New York, I'm going to make sure her daughter and everybody is okay. Because that's what family does. But people that come in here that don't have good intentions, I am all about supporting women. You are a beautiful person. And like I said, especially in the situation you're in, you don't need to take shit from fucking nobody. Because you're a bad bitch. And that's what I believe in everybody. But the thing is, Bree had a reason to be protective.
Totally.
Not trying to be a bitch. We're not trying to be rude.
Yeah, I don't want no one ganging up on her.
Yeah. No, we're not.
Nobody needs to be messaging her and saying things. I don't want to hear. If I hear from Hillary.
I personally like you, Hillary. Yeah. I really was disappointed.
I was very excited.
No,
Hillary. You're going to be in this box. You're going to hang out with us. Stop. We don't
Let me talk. Shut the fuck up. Hillary. These queens, they chose to talk to you because we really like you, and we really do. So, in order for you to really to be one of our boxes, you have no idea what I've been through.
I have no idea.
Queen, shut up, please. I'm telling you.
I have ADHD.
I don't care what you have. I got fucking crazy Nigerian. It doesn't matter. But we really like you, but these people have protected me because I can't protect myself. I can't. I say shit I shouldn't say, and I fucking go there. And I've had every one of them mute my ass. You understand? But we really like you, but Bree is so protected. Me, Adriana, and Mama Deb, and now you got Diane. We want you a part of our team. They're protecting me from myself because I'm my worst enemy. Do you understand, Hillary?
I get that.
I'm going to let them finish talking, but we're not here to make you cry. But if you really do love our team and me, you got to listen to me because I have been shitting and shitting and shitting and shitting.
I feel very blessed to be here.
No, I'm blessed you're here because nobody else would come back in the box and face these people. And
no, I think you're all amazing.
They really care about you, but you've got to just listen to them. Please understand, they're not attacking you.
No, I know they're not. When you cry, what a dick I was.
Let them tell you what they want to say because we didn't have to do this. Trust me, I don't give a shit. If they told me not to bring you back, I would never do it.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, and so
I'm
like you just
so sorry that you felt upset, but you wasn't a part of this team. But wait, I gotta back out because they're telling me to back out because they are the queens and they're my mods and I never question them. But I had to interrupt for a minute because I wanna let you know they know no one knows, but they know what the fuck I've been through. They really, 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 really know.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna back out and I'm gonna It's not to hurt you.
No, babe. My tears are because I'm embarrassed and
Don't be embarrassed because you're one of us now. Because you took the incentive to come back and face this shit.
I want real.
I gotta let them talk. I gotta hush because I gotta let them talk. You're not
bashful. And Hillary, you have to understand. And Angela knows. I became friends with April. I became friends with Melissa. There are other women on this platform that they don't have friends. And and Angela, I've had to kind of guide her. You have to be careful who really is your friends and who explains. Because when you become in this industry that Angela has been in, you cannot.
Yeah.
So you're part of our team now, Hillary.
To be friends with Angela because they like her as a human being.
You gotta listen
for an individual.
Adriana because they protect me and Diane's a part.
Yeah, and that's why I'm protective of
myself. Hillary, I don't protect myself.
And I love seeing you in the box.
They always block me. They're in my life. They have muted me and I've talked for an hour and thinking I got away and they're laughing at me. I'm like, what? I'm like,
and I, you know,
they have muted me.
And I love seeing you get excited.
I shouldn't
to meet
say.
Angela.
Angela.
Yeah, and I love you saying getting excited because I remember when I first met Angela.
I want Bree to talk because Bree was
very really want to apologize to Bree. Bree, I am so sorry that I upset you.
No, let her talk to you, Hillary. You ain't going to apologize. Let her express herself because she's always protecting me. You really love me. Let her talk because we don't want you to leave. We don't want you to not be a part of us. But let Bree express what just happened because she's very honest. Please. Because we want you a part of our team, like in a box, okay?
But it's I didn't finish what I was saying. I was cut off.
No, I cut you off because I'm the queen.
Well, let me just finish. The point is,
I'm cutting Adriana off right
now. Well, Angela knows I love her.
I'm cutting her off. I said.
Okay, let Bree say what she needs to say.
Because I'm the queen.
I love you, Angela.
Bree,
I'm going on mute.
I want Bree to express because she was very upset. And she's the most calmest person. So please, you two, I want Bree to tell you what upset her, okay? Is that okay, Hillary?
Of course.
Okay.
It's your niece.
Okay, Hillary.
Hush your mouth.
So I'm gonna mute your mic. Since you have ADHD.
Because I'm going to PSU because I'm old.
So that way, if you want to talk, you can talk, but we don't hear it. But what got me was when we all asked you to not interact with them, then you said, okay, and then you continued to do it. Then I commented again to not interact with them, but then when you started doing it, then Angela came back. When Angela came back and you heard her walking back, that's when you were saying that I said for you to be quiet, which I never once said in both of my messages on here to you, which I have screenshots of. Neither one did I say for you to physically be quiet. So when you went to Angela and told Angela that, she's thinking that I really told you or somebody in the chat really told you to be quiet and nobody's defending you. In reality, that was just you putting words in my mouth. That I don't like at all. I will never let anybody put words in my mouth. So that is very, very disrespectful. And this is another reason why we haven't been opening up boxes because of things like this. We don't need this stuff going on. But where I'm getting messages, as soon as I'm off the box, I was blown up with different messages from different people, even text messages from people that were watching it. That I'm just like, wow, I didn't even know these people followed me on TikTok. Yeah. And they're just like, what the hell just happened? What? So that's kind of like, you know, they're siding with me. But at the same time, I want to let you know, if you're getting any messages in your DMs from these people, screenshot it and send it to us on Instagram. So that way we can handle this because nobody should be going after you after all of this.
Did I say Bree is telling me to be quiet?
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
You said Bree's telling me to shut up.
I would love. Oh, because you said shut up.
You said shut up. You said Bree's telling me to shut up.
So that was just me like reading the, yeah. So I'm
sorry. No, that was you not reading. That was you adding shit in.
No, that was me reading the comments probably.
Yeah, but not once did I say for you to be quiet or.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Things happen. We're not ganging up on you. We're just talking. I'm
trying to feel.
Don't cry. You're going through a lot.
Venus,
I get it.
Venus, if you weren't here, I would just.
I think
keep on
I
scrolling.
Would not name you. And I want to be part of this group.
Okay.
But I really don't think I named anyone. Can't.
You Good night, everybody. Funny.
Night three.
I can't do it. She's still going at it. I'm Bree. Gone. Love
I'm
you.
I'm not doing anything.
Angela Wolf wants up.
Yeah, bring Wolf up.
I'm not. She's got an angry face.
Please hold on. We want
what are
you, please
Wolf?
Please don't. Oh my fucking God. I'm going to snap in a minute.
Yeah, what, it's just Hillary. You just have to understand we don't.
Let me make this a lot easier. I'm an idiot. I will do this and let people just. I'm very kind.
I knew she was going to do that.
Which
I
in the hell do I have to sit here for 15 minutes to come in one of my best friend's room?
It's because my Wolf, I have no connection, and they don't see it either. Because
yeah, I don't have.
Deb saw me because she said, "Wolf, you here?" And I said, "Yes."
And I just said, "Bring her up."
That's
me. I'm a mod, but I don't know how to bring people in the box, so I don't have. There's nothing for me to bring people up. I'm still trying to figure that out.
Wolf, God damn it, shut up! I'm so glad to see you.
Don't tell me to shut up. I come in here and tell you I love you, bitch.
Bitch, I love you more, bitch.
No, you don't. I love you more. So y'all need to behave up in this damn room.
Woof!
This is not the days of our motherfucking lives. Now, come on.
You're right, but it is the days of mine that people keep trashing, and I just got people that protect me, and I didn't understand it, but I will trust.
You don't need protecting. You, Angela, motherfucking dame. Come on, boo. You got all the protection in the world up above you.
Yeah, I'm my worst fucking enemy.
Well, this is true, but still.
Yeah. Wolf, let me see your face. Can you give me a little reading?
A little reading?
Just like one card and say, bitch.
What do you want a reading from me for? You got this lovely Diana in here.
Wolf, you shut up with that shit. I get so tired of you talking that shit when I'm a celebrity and I gotta do what they asked me to do, and you know you're my number goddamn one. The fuck? Did I go see fucking anybody else? I drove all the way to see you. So who is my number one celebrity?
And can I, Wolf and Hillary?
Oh, yeah.
Hold on. Hillary, if you think you were bullied out, I am sorry, but you girl, that didn't happen.
What? What do you
didn't
think?
Didn't happen.
Okay, do you want me to be honest, or do you want me to see her blow smoke up your ass?
Be honest, because I don't know what to fucking do. I'm going to trust my mods, but if you say she was a bully, because I told her.
She was bullied. Y'all brought
her
in the
box.
She absolutely got bullied.
How was she bullied? She was not bullied.
Because first of all, Adriana, you snapped off on her like you were her mother and talked to that girl like complete. You could have come at it a different way. This is no way to talk to people, no matter what they do. Angela, you are a very respectable. Miss Deb, Mama Deb, I love you. Y'all are respectable women. And y'all let someone come in here, and the girl simply says she has ADD. So maybe she was over-focused and hyper-focused. She was hyper-focused. She didn't mean to.
But were you in here before, Wolf? Before this live?
Yes, I was, and she was wrong. But there's a way to say someone's wrong.
But Wolf, I told her, and I gave her love and comfort. I said, do you want to come up? And I, because of the fact, Wolf, you should understand this too. These motherfuckers come at me so strong, and they manipulate me. But, Wolf, you are right, but I don't think they bullied her. I disagree with you because I love you, but I disagree. Because when I brought her back, I asked her, and I told them I would be nice. I talked to them on the phone after I cut off. I can't hear everything y'all hear because I'm like a really gentle.
I know your internet's going, but here's the thing, baby.
I do trust them.
Absolutely. I didn't tell you not to trust them. I'm just saying to tell a grown woman to shut up is rude.
I said shut up.
You're not the only one.
Because this is my fucking life. I'm tired of
it. Exactly. But you asked me to be honest.
No, I did. But I'm the one who said shut up.
So did they.
I told them all to shut the fuck up.
I didn't say shut up.
I didn't tell her to shut up, and I didn't talk to her as a mother.
I ain't talking about you. I'm talking about up here, Miss Mean Ass.
I'm going to be who I am. Don't bring me and Brenda.
You can be who you are, Adriana, but you don't have to be so harsh.
That's how I am. I'm a realist. I told her how it is, and I was not harsh to her.
Okay, being real doesn't mean you've got to be an asshole, though.
I was not being an asshole. She's the one that gave me attitude when I spoke to her about something. When you're going to give me attitude,
Adriana, listen, baby, who are you that someone can't give you attitude? We are all the same people. We're God's children.
She was asking stuff about Nigeria, about the show, and stuff that cannot be talked about.
Well, then tell her to fuck off and don't bring her back.
That's what
up.
We told her, and she's saying we're bullying her, and that's what I spoke to her about that.
Y'all
we never told her to shut up or anything. She left, and she's come in this box before. Bree has told me that. She's come and done the same spiel
before. I've met her in here before.
Yeah, she's done the same stuff before,
Angela. She's a little rambunctious,
yeah.
But she's still a person and a woman, and as women, we should be supporting each other.
We should, but on the other hand, I'm going to take it from my group because... They all come here and they fucking they do what we know the rules is you don't do certain things.
I know you call Ubers. I got you.
You want one?
No, because I love Wolf. Respect Wolf. That's my baby. Yeah, I love her. But Wolf, I didn't hear a lot of things, but I can tell you this, and I love you, Wolf, and I appreciate you coming in because it did seem like bullying. And that's why I talked to her and said, "Do you mind?" And I told her I'm respectful. But one thing about it is, and I'm going to disagree with you for one time, these people are not paid to protect me. They're not told to protect me. They do it from the heart, and I stand behind them 100%.
Well, now here's where me and you's going to have a little chit-chat, sister. I have fucking protected you from the day I met you.
I'm going to back my fucking people.
Good. I'm about to back you. I've protected you from the moment I met you. I've stood by you.
You shouldn't throw it up if you do.
I don't. I'm just telling you. You keep saying these people.
You're doing it now, Whoop. You're doing it now, Whoop.
You did, Angela. You said these people. I'm part of your people.
But you're not going to sit here and tell my people they bullied her. You're not going to do it, Whoop.
Well, you know what, Angela? You're right. You're right. Y'all are all very nice people.
Well, good night,
but that's not what I was saying to you. If you quit yelling and listen, you would hear what I'm saying.
I've
been with you, Angela, from day one.
Get the fuck out then.
You got it. You got it. You got it.
You don't control me. Bitch, nobody control me, motherfucker. These are my fucking friends. And I'm going to block your ass. And I don't care about your voodoo fucking shit. These are my fucking people. Don't come. I don't go in your goddamn life and tell you about your fake fucking people. And don't you dare come in about mine. Now that's where I stand real. And Whoop, I swear to God, you can call Scotty all you want. Don't you call me no goddamn more. Don't you ever front me, my mother. Don't you.
No, that really pissed me off. I was in shock that she said what she said to me. I don't talk to anybody like they're their mother.
Don't you ever come in my life. Whoop, don't you fucking ever come in my goddamn life and control me. Y'all hear me? Y'all put that on goddamn screen. These are my fucking people. I've never fucking disrespected your people. And I love you, but guess what? I bet you what? You contact Scotty from now. Because you know what? I come and seen you. Have you came and seen me, motherfucker? I don't give a fuck about your voodoo bullshit. Now you see the real Andrew. Now you see what Michael see. Don't you ever cut down people that protect me. And I meant that shit with my goddamn heart. Y'all feel me?
I do. Amen.
Ain't nobody going to come here and call my fucking people a bully.
Come on, nobody.
Nobody. You're my friend. How many times you call me? Once a month? Bitch, these people call me every goddamn day.
Yep.
Don't fuck with me, man. I ain't scared of fucking voodoo. Put your goddamn witch shit on me, bitch, because I'm... You think I ain't got goddamn voodoo on me from Nigeria? You're goddamn wrong, motherfucker. I've had it for fucking 8 years. So you... Wolf, you really pissed me the fuck off, man. I'm getting ready to tell you, you talk to Scotty, that's y'all. Don't call me no more. I'm going to block you. Don't fucking ever disrespect my people, man. Ever. And that's the real bitch I am. Now y'all see Bree, Mama Deb, Adrienne, you see I'm a real bitch?
Yep. Yep.
And I love Wolf. Don't come in my goddamn life and do that shit publicly. I try to be nice. Now you see what Michael's saying to the goddamn judges. Because when you fuck with people that love me, you're fucked up. You're fucked up. Whoop, I'm done. Bitch, I'm done. I'm done. You already know me, Whoop. And you can say whatever you want to say. You can do all that shit everybody is. You think one lie is going to scare me, bitch? No, Whoop, I don't want to hear it. I'm done. Don't text me. Don't call me. Because you know what? This is the goddamn thing I go through. My kindness, you call me weakness. But when you put my last string, bitch, I'm not the one. For anybody out there, I'm not the one. And that's what that stupid motherfucker in Texas, he should have learned for 8 years. I'm not the one. You are not disrespecting my fucking people, man. They're hearing me every fucking day. Every call, every goddamn tear. Not once a month. I'm goddamn mad now, boy. You don't know? You don't know? Wolf, I love you, but don't you ever fucking try me again like that in my life. I've never disrespected you, nurse. I said, be honest. I didn't mind you saying no bullies, but when you come at me, that bitch. I'm not the one. I'm not scared of none of you. None of you. Not your voodoo, not your psychic powers, because God's got me. And Wolf, I know you're listening. You owe me a big apology, and you owe them bigger. You owe them bigger. Because they've been here every step of the goddamn way with me since fucking February the 23rd. And I mean that. Now you all see. Now look at the numbers go up. Try me.
Yeah, no, I don't play that game. Nobody's going to tell me. We were not. Let me tell you, Hillary, we were not bullying you. We were being very respectful. And you have been in this live before with Bree. And we've dealt with that situation. Yeah, I don't appreciate what Wolf said to me. You're not calling me a bully. I was not a bully, and I'm not talking to her like I'm a mother. I'm a grown adult. I'm talking to her like a doll. I don't know what Wolf thought I was, like a 5-year-old or something, but I'm not. I stand by, we are here as mods, and that's what we're here to protect, Angela and her account. So I didn't appreciate what Wolf said, and I wish you well, Wolf. I will pray for you, and I wish you well. That was uncalled for.
So, it's me speaking. Yeah, Bree's my daughter, and there's a lot of people that have messaged me and Bree, and in the chat, and said Bree didn't do anything wrong. For Hillary to say Bree said hush, but then she said Bree told her to shut up, that's one thing Bree don't do. And if Bree did, she would own it. So Hillary, me talking like this, I wasn't screaming or yelling or anything. I know you're going through something. She's wanting me to tell you my story. Not that yours is different, but I am too. So it's something happened. I don't like that Wolf's not here. Don't make up. I'm sure they will. I hope they will. But nobody attacked you. We're just talking to you, and I can see where it probably felt you were ganged up on. But to me, ganged up on is when somebody's yelling at you. And Hillary, then you can leave. I can see your comments.
Yeah,
you're still here. You're still here. You've been saying you're going to leave. Just do it then. To me, that's an attention.
Yeah.
So if you want to leave, nobody's telling you that you have to stay here. We're not forcing you.
Enjoy.
And if anybody else wants to leave, go for it. Nobody attacked her. Nobody did anything. When Bree came back in because she was accused of saying something. Yeah.
Exactly, Ezzy.
That's it.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to make up with Wolf. And anybody that follows Wolf or whatever, you guys can unfollow me and block me because I'm done. I will not tolerate somebody talking to me like that and telling me what my personality is. That's not how it's going to be. If she don't really see, I'm like, Angela, you're not going to fucking tell me what to do. Period. So wish you well, Wolf, but you don't step up to me, honey. You don't do that. Don't fucking tell me how I need to be. Period. Because I don't give two fucks. So you can take your voodoo shit, like Angela said, and go somewhere. Because maybe you need to learn some kindness as Diane is kind. And you trying to throw, well, I've been there for you. Honey, I probably have known Angela longer before you've known her. So.
Hold on. Hey, Rosie.
Honey, I probably have known Angela longer before you've known her. So.
Hey, Rosie. Hey, Rosie. Honey, I'm not Mama Todd. But thank you.
Hey, Rosie.
So yeah, we're not dealing with that. and then trying to get nasty and rude that we weren't. I was here 15 minutes. I don't have capability to bring you up. So, and as Angela said, she has a horrible connection. But you come in nasty and rude that we didn't need to have that. So. Yeah, I know. Exactly. And Hillary, you can just leave. You can just block. Yeah, I know. It was very uncalled for. You're not going to tell me how I talk to somebody. You shouldn't talk to her as a parent. You shouldn't. You're. Am I married to you? No, you don't. And even my own husband is not going to tell me what to do. Like I've said before, and the same thing with Angela. Nobody's going to tell Angela what to do. Only person going to do that is God and Jesus. That's it. Besides that, nobody's telling her what to do. We respect her when she's talking. This is her live. This is her platform. We're here as mods to protect her, and I like it just baffled me that she got like I was a bully. I am far from a bully, but I can read people, and Diane knows that. She's read me. She was read my aura. I can read people, and that girl was a clout chaser when she's talking about Hollywood and all this kind of stuff, and she didn't want to listen to what I was saying, and that's why I left, because she gave me a little attitude. Then she started in with Brie, and she's done it before. So that just purely shows. When we tell you to stop talking about stuff, we're